Bote, Nazali Fatuma Alimasi. Boye bolamu na Let's Learn English with Anna. Toye kola angele na Anna. Lelo tozo kende kosomba biloko ya kulia. Toko kiko lona bambuma pe bandunda na bilanga. Toko kipe kosomba bilei na magazin ya bilei. Kasi, esika ya kosepela kosomba bilei, ezalinde na zando ya basali bilanga. Toke ndeko tala Anna, asunga biso koyanola na motuna. What is at the farmer's market?
Hi, it is Saturday morning. I have money. I have my shopping bag. Max, tell everyone, on Saturday mornings, what do I love to do?
You love to clean the house.
No.
Wash the car.
No, Max, on Saturday mornings, I like to go to a farmer's market.
Oh, right.
Sometimes, you really don't know me very well.
Na Etats-Unis, ezalaka na bazando ya mike ya libanda, ebengamaka farmer's market. Baloni, babukaka bambuma pe bandunda pona koteka mokolo sewana. Okoki pe kosomba. Fromage, maki, misuni, tope biloko batumba lokola mapa. Kasi sikoyo, toyo kananu baninga basusu. Bazali kolobela zando ya basali bilanga.
I bought peppers at the farmer's market.
I bought peaches at my farmer's market.
I can buy tomatoes and lettuce at the farmer's market.
I go to a farmer's market every Friday with my family.
Thanks, friends. Na zando ya basali bilanga, okoki kolia bilei, komona baninga, petango mosusu koyoka miziki. Ezalaka likambo ya lisanga. Bazando nyonso ya basali bilanga, ezalaka ndenge mokote. Sikoyo tozonga epai ya Anna, nakoki kozela te komona zando na ye ya basali bilanga.
Max, can you please send me to my favorite farmer's market?
Yes, Anna. Can you buy something for me?
Sure. What do you want?
I do not know. I like surprises.
Okay, Max.
Ready, set, go!
Thanks, Max!
A farmer's market is outdoors. This farmer's market sells peaches and peppers. This farmer's market sells bread and pies.
Listen to these two words, farmer's market. What sound do you hear in the middle? Farmer's market.
The R sound is in the middle of both words.
Farmer's market. Now, let's buy something.
Excuse me, how much does this cost?
$6.
Hello. How much does that cost?
This is $4.
$4. Wonderful.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I see one more thing to buy. It is for Max. And it is a big surprise.
Sikoyo, okoki kolobela, a farmer market, na angele, na baninga bayo, tope libota na yo. Salela bakombo oyekoli awa. Tokutana lisusu mbala ya sima awa na Let's Learn English with Anna.
Max, I am back from the farmer's market. And I bought something special for you.
What did you buy me?
A flower.
Oh no!
Hi Max, it's me, Daisy. I am back.